I think by now, you know, we're not here to buy a Christmas tree. I want to tell you why we are here, though. God brought us into each other's lives when we need each other the most. Romans 8, 26 says that we do not know what to pray for, but the Holy Spirit intercedes for us. That was me not knowing what to pray for to fill the void in my life. But the Holy Spirit knew my heart, and I needed you. I used to think I'd never find true love or understand butterfly kisses. You've given me that. I love your smile and our crazy third-person lingo. I love that. When no one else understands what we're saying to us, it makes perfect sense. I love talking about strawberry shakes in the middle of the night and group texts with our puppy dogs to discuss different scenarios to determine who's right. I love the little things in life with you because I love you. I've loved you from the first time we met. God blessed me on one side and down the other when he decided to make you mine. Thank you so much for the love, support, and encouragement you've given me. I want to build a life and a future together with God in the center, teaching our kids just the same. I'm going to love you the way God loves the church. I just want you and only you forever and always. Lauren Soul, will you marry me?
It's a little cold. How did you pull something off?
Baby, you have no idea.
Look at the pop-up.
You have no idea. Like 2 months.
Half, baby.
You know,
everybody's here. I didn't even know.
Hey.
Baby.
I guess she finally figured out I'm gonna ask her to marry me. Got some big, big plans. Build a little house out on some hand-me-down land. Find a little island where we go to get tan. Bet we take our kids down there one day. And I know she wouldn't mind if I did a little something like find a fly. Overnight to paradise and leave tonight. And I'ma put a diamond on her hand. She don't know I got some big, big plans.
She don't know I got some big, big.